find it. Okay, that's the future up there. The man in the middle is going to change from leaning from one side to the other. Now he's balancing between the future and the past. You'll see him balance even more to get between the columns. Now he's perfectly balanced. And now he's going to start leaning back, trying to gain balance back because we're going too far into the past. And that's the past right there. So it looks as though he is leaning to pull it back to the middle again, to make it even.